All I was going to recommend. Yeah, it's tight in here.
Thank you.
Is some of your simian wear?
Huh?
Is some of your simian wear?
That's very good advice. I'll remember that. But perhaps the tower was most alive when somebody actually lived in it. We believe this room was occupied by one of the castle's principal office holders, the constable, so giving the tower the name that is stuck. John de Pelleton is the first known constable in 1314. He cuts round the fourth square and is of three house height. The nether part serveth for a buttery, the other two parts serveth for two fair lodgings of malt. And joining upon the said postern, wherein there is a copper set.
Oh, oui. What do you want? What do you want?